sick. I'm now in New York. Yes. I was walking the streets until I saw this dessert shop. And it's the most popular dessert shop in New York right now. And it's probably like my favorite dessert shop. Yeah. And this dessert shop, you know, it was open before I was even born. So yeah, today I ordered this type of dessert. Jelly with ice cream, yeah, that's probably my favorite dessert so far. And the last time I had this dessert, it was like... The ice cream is like chocolate, but the jelly is still the same. So yeah, I'm gonna dig in. So yeah, let's begin. I love this ice cream. This looks really delicious. And that's it up. Yes it is. And if you want to have it, tell me in the comments. Even though this is delicious, you shouldn't have this every single day. You shouldn't have it every single day. It's already that healthy. Thank you. just tell me the cons. I mean, you can simply just make it at home, you know, just make jelly and ice cream and then combine and you can eat it. Yeah, it's so simple. And yes. Anyways, stay tuned for the next video and I think that's it for today. This is Grim Mystery Hair signing off.